Welcome to my channel. I'm Miss Nene, and welcome to Miss Nene's Art. Today, I am alone in the house. It is quiet for now. And today, I decided I'm going to go ahead and work on some new items that I have that are now available on my website, MissNeneArt.com. I am working on, and this is just a few of them, three of the many that I have for now, wood cutouts. Today, I'm going to be painting and blinging up these three here. I have the Barbie head silhouette, which is really cute. My plan is to put some bling in her ponytail, maybe down here, a necklace. Not sure yet, but I know I'm going to be doing something really pretty. I also have the silhouette of a cat. Also something that I'm thinking about blinging up a little bit. I'm not sure. I know the cat's gonna be black. I know that. But everything I'm gonna do is gonna have some sparkle to it. So that's gonna be the second one. And lastly, these cute little sunglasses. Or glasses, however you wanna look at it. I don't have a specific plan, but I'm just winging it. As a crafter, sometimes I just wing it. So that's what I'm going to be doing today, and I'm going to do all three. There's going to be different steps to this because at the end, everything is going to get resined with the resin coat so that I can seal everything in and it's add more to the gloss. I'm going to be using some of these rhinestones in here, flat backs. I have these, and I have these. So this is going to be my bling for these three items you see here. So colors that I'm thinking I'm going to be using today will be the metallic pink extreme sheen for the Barbie. I'm thinking I'm going to be using some deco art enchanted black and the glitter gold for the sunglasses, and I think the black for the cat. Like I said, I'm just kind of winging it. I work in weird ways, so I'm just gonna see what pops into my head as I'm doing it. But first, we're gonna move these out the way and work on the Barbie head. So let's get started. It's going to need a lot of coats before you can see that gold. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to let these dry, and then I'm going to apply the second, third, or maybe fourth coats as is needed, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I have painted everything and everything is dry. Here's my black cat. And I think what I'm gonna do with that is I'm gonna put a collar around his neck. I don't know if I'm gonna put anything on his tail. Like I said, I'm just gonna kinda wing it and see what I come up with, but definitely a collar. Paint at the back. And I did the sunglasses. That was, what did I do with that? This paint right here. I painted about three coats to get this effect. The Barbie head, the metallic shine on here is so beautiful. I love that. And I painted the back pink as well. So I'm gonna start with this one first. I'm probably gonna speed it up a little bit because this is gonna take a minute, because I'm gonna put her a little ponytail here and a necklace here. I'm gonna use my rhinestones here. Glue, and I think the end part, when it's all done and dry, I'm going to coat it with some resin. So let's see what color. I think her ponytail should be maybe pink. Okay, so I'm gonna let these dry, and then the next and final step would be adding the resin for the black cat. For the black cat, I'm going to mix this onyx black fine glitter in with the resin. That's going to give it a really pretty sparkle. And for the pink Barbie, I'm going to mix this fine neon taffy pink with the resin. That will give it also another little element to make it sparkle. And this, I may add some fine gold glitter, but it really doesn't need it because it's already the glitter paint. But hey, who said too much glitter was too much glitter? So I may add some to that. So I'm gonna let these dry, like I said, and I'll be back with the final touches, which is just adding the resin. And then the last part will be it completely dried and completely finished. So I'll be back. Okay, so they are fully dry. I think this black cat here is my favorite. I love this one so much. They turned out really well. I really love these cutouts. I have so many different ones I want to try that I have on hand. I have a Geode one. I have an Xbox controller cutout, a PlayStation controller cutout, a princess carriage. What else do I have? A mason jar, wood cutout shape, and what else? I think that might be it. Either way, I have them all, plus the ones you see here available on my website at MissNaneNaysArt.com. These things are so amazing. I'm gonna probably get some Christmas cutouts in, probably in the next several weeks from now. So look out for that. I'll probably do a video on it. But these turned out really pretty. The Barbie head is going to my granddaughter. And the black cat is going to my other granddaughter. And the glasses, I think I'm going to keep those. But I got to make my grandson something too. Probably one of the, you know what? The game controller one. I think I'll do that. Because although all three of them love playing video games, he absolutely adores it. He's obsessed with it. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, I hope you like these. Let me know what you think, how these turned out in the comments below. And I will leave links, or not really links, but I'll leave a description as to what I used and where I got it, as well as the link to the cutouts so you can purchase your own. So yeah, oh, this black cat is amazing. Love it. So thank you so much for joining me, guys. I appreciate your time. I appreciate you. Stay safe out there, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.